Previously on Little Nightmares.
God damn it. I accidentally pressed control and I fell to the floor. Creepy hands. No, you leave the children alone. Up. Really, I have to use this poor little child as leverage. Oh, I got crushed by the door. Oh, you're gonna show me the... Oh, I can like see you now. Those are long ass arms. There's a little bit of light in here. I know where I am. I'm on the other side. Okay. Is there a secret way if I climb you guys? I can swing. Oh yeah. All right. Wait, can I climb this? I can. Oh.
Genius. I am a genius.
That is a guillotine.
Guillotine? Sounds French.
Oh. Damn it. What if I just book it? What if I just book it? Book it, little boy. Girl. I don't know. I just landed on a bunch of shoes. I'm glad he threw away all those shoes. It's cushioned my landing. Clown shoes on. Oh! Shoes. Get jump scared by shoes. See, these shoes could fit my feet. Well, I put them on. My bare feet. Oh, those are a lot of shoes. There's a lot of shoes. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, God. Jump up. Is swimming underneath all of these shoes. Where's my next safe place? I don't want to know. There's a lot of hanging rats. Saying someone has a taste for rats. Oh shit! Fuck! I'm going. I haven't looked back. Run, little thing. Run. I'm dead here. Yep. I realized where I was supposed to hide. Look at those stubby little legs and long ass arms. Hiding in the box. I just realized, like, his skin is, like, folded down. It's like a potato head. Thing saved my life. Monkey. Probably gonna have to push this. I'm gonna take the monkey with me. monkey's probably gonna kill me. Thank you. All these toys. That is a spoon.
Yeah, that's a spoon.
I'm fascinated with a spoon. Nope. We wait now. Speed up. That's why everything is so high up in, like, other things are normal. Like, the toilet? The toilet was normal. Because, you know, he's so short. But everything else is super high up because of his super long arms. Hi, Monkey Man. How you doing? There's a clock. He was climbing up something. Please tell me it'll work. Please tell me it'll work. Shoe works. Why are there so many clocks? Why are there so many books? How have they not fallen over yet? Why is there a piano? Sir, you have skin folded over your eyes. That's why you're blind. Playing for an hour, it feels like I've done so much in just an hour. Oh, wait, climb. Oh, I can climb the books. Right, so there's Monkey Man. I know for a fact I'm gonna need him. I was afraid he was gonna start chasing me once I dropped that, but I just really wanted to light that candle. He's really distracted by that singing. That's a loud ass TV. Oh! This is making me mad more than it is creeping me out. Listen to this lady again. I thought I saw like another candle in there. Yeah, this candle's still lit, so I can just go now. That was real close. Whew. Oh, can I pull like the cars? I can't. That was the end of the... Oh, fuck. Oh, wait. Yeah, no, because now I need to go all the way. But then I can jump, sprint, jump, and... Yeah, buddy. Oh, I almost let go too soon. Sounds. Oh shit. What do I do here? Do I like crouch? Starve to death again. Why? Damn it. think I'm supposed to, like, weaken the cage somehow. Cut off both of his arms. Ew, nasty. Well, as the great Jaquan Phoenix said, get what you fucking deserve. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see all you beautiful guppies in the next one. I hope you all have a good rest of your night.